So I think what drew me to dermatology is the positive impact that dermatology can have on individuals' lives. Our skin can be such a place of comfort and discomfort, as well as a source of self-image. And skin disease can cause pain and limitation of activities and life pursuits. And treating skin disease can really have a major impact on people's lives. What's really special about dermatology is that we get to see people of all ages. So from little babies to, you know, older individuals, I get to see families. So that, you know, I really like meeting people of all walks of life and all ages. I've had experiences where I've been the patient. And so for me, it does feel kind of personal. Sometimes I can put myself in patients' shoes. And I know what that feels like to, you know, deal with a medical illness or an injury and kind of have that, you know, experience the uncertainty, you know, fear, hope. And so I feel like it's made me like a more empathetic and sensitive physician. I think one of my favorite activities is creating art. I love drawing and painting and figure drawing. I think my love of art is what initially drew me to like the very visual field of dermatology. I like all activities outdoors, like hiking, and I'm a big dog. I like to take on long walks. I like camping. And I love spending time with family.